Bill Plimpton at Comic-Con. Are you having a great time at Comic-Con today, Bill?
Yeah, I always have a good time, although I must say this is the opening night and it's a little slower than last year. I don't know if the economy or what it is, or maybe it's my location. So it's always nice to have a lot of people around buying stuff. That hasn't happened yet. So I don't know what's going on, but otherwise I'm having a great time. I see a lot of old friends. I visit a lot of great booths. I see some great art, great comics. And so, yeah, it's fun for me.
And you had a gallery opening last night. How did that go?
That was a big success, actually. We had over 200 people there. And the artwork was excellent. We showed a bunch of my animation in sequence. So people could see, 13 to 20 drawings as the animation develops. A lot of people think you just do a drawing, push a button, and it animates itself. But someone has to draw every drawing that you see on the screen. And so that's why it was such a great exhibition.
And your new book, Independently Animated.
Yes. It's a review of my whole career as an artist, animator, and illustrator. And so it's great for kids who want to be an artist or an animator or an illustrator. And so it's a lot of storyboards and cool stuff like that. So it's really, really beautiful book.
And it covers your entire career a little bit?
Yeah, from my growing up in Portland, Oregon to where I am today working on new films.
And what about your new film?
This is a new one, yeah, thank you. You know the right questions to ask. This is Idiots and Angels. We're actually showing it on the TV screen here. Music by Tom Waits and Pink Martini, and it just came out on DVD, so we're very, very happy about that. We sold a few already tonight, so it looks good.
That's great. And you also just recently redid a film, an old animated
Yes, it's an old film by Winsor McCay from 1921. It's public domain, so it's okay. It's silent, it's black and white, it's scratches, there's no dialogue. So I had Patricia Clarkson and Matthew Modine come in and redo the voices, and we colored it and we cleaned all the dirt and scratches off it. So it's a whole new film, so we're very excited about it.
That's great.
Every bit of information you want to know about the comic scene is here in the Comic Bible. Don't you think?
I think so.
Yes.
Thank you. All right. Well, anything you want to add?
Well, if Judah comes by, you should get a picture of us together and interview him, because he's a brilliant, brilliant comic. I love his stuff.
Thank you.